Well, if you are down by the Mobile River, you will see a sign that Mardi Gras weekend is here. Happening right now, a Navy ship just arrived here on the Gulf Coast. You're looking at a live picture there of the USS Gunston Hall docked at the Mobile Cruise Terminal. Its mission is to transport U.S. Marines with their combat equipment to areas around the world. The ship will be in Mobile until Wednesday. The public is invited to tour it from today through Fat Tuesday. Just go to WKRG.com for exact times.